First time I've touched this instrument, this handpan of Sela, I was so attracted and hypnotized by the sound. It made me dream, and that sound, that silky, shiny, and meditative sound just made me go to the studio and create songs with this instrument.